flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
So, you come out of our hotel, and this is what you see. Pretty freaking cool. Saw, dude.
I was worried you were gonna slide after that.
Yeah. This is crazy. Huh?
It's a steep little climb.
Yeah. Fuck. Give me a dab. Oh.
What in high elevation?
Big tree.
So we parked the car, check out the tree.
Holy moly. It's 21 feet in diameter. Come on.
What in Obama's nation?
Okay, it's safe.
Four men were arrested yesterday on charges of desecration of a national forest. Their response was,
"What do you say, son?" Oh. Oh. This is gonna be hard, dude. Look at these steps. These steps are crazy. All ice. We might have to put down the cameras for this.
Icy as balls.
Sure is having heights for you.
saw, dude. What? Oh. Degree views.
Be careful where it's moving.
Oh, it's a raven.
Bill.
Yeah.
Oh,
I know.
You see them diving? Look at this guy. He's gonna
dive. Ooh.
Not that one.
Yeah. Are we rejuvenating ourselves on top of a mountain? You got this, you got this, you got this, you got this, you got this. Take two. Oh!
Look at that. Booty.
Guys, we might have missed this sign. Travel not recommended when stamps are icy or snow-packed.
Now they tell us!
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk through this tree. I almost ate it.
Oh, I thought the whole thing was hollow.
I thought the whole thing was hollow too. Walk through a tree.
Badass.
This fence is normally like unpassable.
Yeah. It's normally a fence.
It's usually a fence.
Is it usually a fence?
This fence is usually fence-like. Oh, Drew can sit down. That boy's happy.
Oh, that boy.
Ah, large.
Ball. Yeah. 15.
It's cool. We're now in the mountains that we saw being covered in snow earlier.
Just got to the top.
Right?
Talking about the LA roads and like never getting salt, so they're all like always nice.
What's me?
All of us probably.
I didn't hear that. That's cool though.
That's why they have nice cars that never deteriorate.
Also, it's raining.
We already saw this.
Hitler does that. It still seems different coming back though.
Because the light's different.
Oh, that's true.
Here's our cabin for the night. Pretty cool. I was just at the car, so we're gonna see what the boys are up to. What's up, guys? What's going on? Wait, what?